Assalamualaikum, Zim the new news na bacaan sebatas the